अंडर फोर्थ थर्ड प्रॉब्लम. इफ जीरो लेस देन थीटा लेस देन पाई बाई एट दैट मीन्स 22.5 degrees शो दैट रूट ओवर टू प्लस रूट ओवर टू प्लस रूट ओवर टू प्लस टू इंटू कॉस फोर थीटा इज इक्वल टू टू कॉस ऑफ थीटा बाय टू. ओके, लेट अस कंसिडर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इन दिस प्रॉब्लम. सो व्हाट इज द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इन दिस प्रॉब्लम? रूट ओवर टू प्लस रूट ओवर टू प्लस रूट ओवर टू प्लस टू कॉस ऑफ फोर थीटा. सो नाउ रूट ओवर टू प्लस रूट ओवर टू प्लस रूट ओवर टू प्लस टू कॉस फोर थीटा. हियर फर्स्ट लेट अस रिमूव दिस स्क्वायर रूट. So that means from 2 plus 2 cos 4 theta, can we take 2 common? Yes, we can take 2 common. Now this can be written root of 2 plus root of 2 plus root of 2 common, you get 1 plus cos 4 theta. What is 1 plus cos 4 theta? 1 plus cos 2a is, or 1 plus cos theta is 2 cos square theta by 2. So using that formula, better you can write. So 1 plus cos a equals to 2 cos square a by 2. So using this can be written, this is root of 2 plus 2 plus, this is 2 of, this can be written 2 into 2, 4 cos square 4 theta by 2, that is 2 theta. So what is root of 4 cos square 2 theta? That is 2 cos 2 theta. Now this we can write root of 2 plus root of 2 plus 2 cos 2 theta. Now again from these two, what shall we take out common? We can take 2 as common. Let us take 2 as common now. If you take 2 as common, we get like this: root of 2 plus root of 2 common, we get 1 plus cos 2 theta. Again 1 plus cos 2 theta is in the form of 1 plus cos a, so that we can write 2 cos square of a by 2. A is 2 theta, so 1 plus cos 2 theta becomes 2 cos square theta. So this is again root of 2 plus root of 2 into 2 cos square theta, that is 4 cos square theta. What is the square root of 4 cos square theta? We know that 2 cos theta. So that means this is root of 2 plus 2 cos theta. Now again from this 2 plus 2 cos theta, what shall we take out common? Yes, 2 can be taken common. So we have this is square root of 2 common, 1 plus cos theta. See, 1 plus cos a is 2 cos square a by 2. What is 1 plus cos theta? That is 2 cos square theta by 2. So we have this equals to 2 into 2, 4 cos square theta by 2. रूट ऑफ फोर का स्क्वायर थीटा बाय टू इज टू कॉस थीटा बाय टू. सो जस्ट सी द प्रॉब्लम, चेक इट, टू कॉस थीटा बाय टू, हेंस इट इज प्रूव. सो दिस इज आर एच एस. फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम, फाइंड द एक्सट्रीम वैल्यूज, एक्सट्रीम वैल्यूज ऑफ कॉस टू एक्स प्लस का स्क्वायर एक्स. सेकेंड, थ्री साइन स्क्वायर एक्स प्लस फाइव का स्क्वायर एक्स. सो दैट मीन्स we have to find out minimum and maximum value of this function as well as the minimum and maximum of second function we have to find out here. That is nothing but sometimes we call it as a range also. Range of these two functions we have to find out now. So let us find out first. Here, first problem, cos 2x plus cos square x. Here let us say this f of x equals to cos 2x plus cos square x. Now it had better to change cos square x in terms of cos 2x. So this we can write cos 2x plus cos square x is 1 plus cos 2x by 2. It's a formula. Again, here 2 is the LCM, 2 cos 2x plus 1 plus cos 2x. This can be written now 1 plus 3 cos 2x. 2 cos 2x plus cos 2x, 3 cos 2x by 2. Now let us find out. How to find out means we know that the range of cos 2x is minus 1 and 1. That means cos 2x lies always in between minus 1 and 1. So that means the minus 1 less than or equal to cos 2x less than or equal to 1. Now multiply 3 on both sides. Multiply 3 on both sides. So that means multiply 3, that's enough. Instead of saying both sides, multiply 3. Multiply 3 means we get minus 3 less than or equal to 3 cos 2x less than or equal to 3. Now add 1, we get this is minus 2 less than or equal to 1 plus 3 cos 2x less than or equal to 4. Now divide by 4 or 2, you have to check it here, 2. So better you divide by 2. So then we get minus 1 less than or equal to 1 plus 3 cos 2x by 2 less than or equal to 2. This is nothing but the function f of x. So minus 1 less than or equal to f of x less than or equal to 2. That means the given function f of x lies in between minus 1 and 2. So minus 1 is the minimum value, 2 is the maximum value. Therefore, the minimum is equal to minus 1 and maximum is equal to 2.